former Ashland County teacher accused of secretly recording kindergarten students using the bathroom is going to be sentenced tomorrow. Elliot Gornall pleaded no contest for the 181 counts. Most involve illegal use of minor nudity-oriented material. He denies those charges and says those images were found improperly on his computer. The 33-year-old could face a long prison sentence.